trying to do.
Hi guys, what's up? I'm back with another video and I'm here with more Mario Party 9. I think this is part 4 of Mario Party 9. And I'm at Alex's house at the moment. But I just, before I start the video and I call Alex and Luke, who's here, I wanted to, I don't know if you can see, but I have completed Stereo Madness for Geometry Dash Light and I've got 2 medals for that, which I know it's an easy level, but it was quite hard because, you know, I'm new to the game, but I did it. Also, I've created 5 playlists, one for Hood Sports 7, Mari QHD, which is the Try Not To Laugh, Video Game Fun, which is a bit of ice hockey and Wii Party as well, Billy Brinley, who I did a shout out to on one of my recent videos, and Boo, which, yeah, I know is a surprising name and is a Mario character, but he hasn't been doing any videos for at least 5 years. But he does Mario Strikers Charged Football. And so you should definitely go on my channel, go on playlists, check them out. But anyway, I'm going to call Alex and Luke over now.
Hello,
because
what's
they're,
up?
They're going to join me on this video and we are going to be playing, well, not all the boss battles, but the boss battles that we haven't done, the Donkey Kong and Diddy Kong.
Yep.
They're like collecting bananas rather than defeating the boss,
yes. You
know, so it is a bit different, but anyway, shall we get into the video?
Yeah.
Why not?
Let's get into the video.
We have to
just reconnect them again.
Just reconnect the remotes.
So, Diddy's Banana Blast. Watch for the right angle and launch out of the swaying barrel cannons to grab as many bananas as you can. Okay.
Controls is basically just turn. Well, basically
no, it turns
powers.
For you. I think it's you can control pads to move while in the air and
yeah.
2 to shoot. So I'm Toad.
I'm Shy Guy.
I am with
Kamek.
I don't know all the Mario names.
You also got to watch out that you don't get hit, otherwise you will be stunned. One more. Ah!
Ooh. I almost got that. I got 2 bananas.
And then there's the
DK's banana bonus.
Here we go.
Blast out the barrel cannon and grab as many bananas as you can. Launch yourself into the moving barrel cannon that DK will throw. It'll be a golden arrow as well to reach even greater heights.
Greater points, I
yeah.
imagine.
I know that's all the boss battles that we haven't done, but I don't know if... Do we want to carry on? Because it is a short video.
Yeah, I think so.
Shall we do the 1v Rivals?
I think so. Now,
so, you said we're going to be playing all of these.
Yes.
And we're all going to take a chance. So I'm going to do 3 on my own. Luke is going to do 3 on his own. And Alex is going to do 3 on his own. And then we're going to leave 1 to Master. Now, should we just do it in order, or should we, like, pick our favourite ones?
I think favourite ones. Do you think?
Yeah.
Okay,
so...
Okay, I know you have that one.
Okay, so I've got to move these blocks
over
from
to
one side to the other, while Alex and Luke and the computer try and knock me down with...
Boulders.
Yeah.
Powerful boulders.
There you go.
Start.
Ooh.
Ooh, nice. Ooh. Okay, don't hit me.
Ooh! Ooh, I was looking at that.
What are you doing?
Got the momentum going.
Ooh, he's got it! Oh, he's done it!
Nice one. Well done, Joel.
I didn't know if you were going to do it. I think all the boulders were going to smash you, but no. Just goes to show that no matter if you're in a bad position, you can win.
Okay.
Choose another one. Pick fix. Now you have to turn the phone.
Press A and then turn
the camera to the correct side to win. So they're all messed up.
Oh, okay.
You have to turn them the right way on.
Yes! That was fast. Joel's a master.
Told you. Have you done the Bowser Jr. ones as well?
No, I've not recorded them in a video, but...
So you can get them done in this one?
We may... The separate video.
The separate video, yeah. I think.
Okay, right. I must try and eliminate other players by surrounding them with lines in the sand, hence the title. And you're going to try and avoid them.
Running around?
Yes.
Just by running around, yes.
Start!
That was quick.
Just the mother.
Very quick.
I am the master, rather than the computer.
Yeah.
Not even the computer can compete.
Right, okay, so we're gonna let Alex
go.
Okay. Alex.
Which one do you want to choose first, Alex? You can't choose. See, I'm playing
okay,
one, so
yeah. I'm
just tell me
go
what you want
for...
now.
I'm gonna go for the... Weird wheels.
Weird wheels. Okay. Drive your wacky wheeled car to the goal. Press the correct buttons in order shown on the screen to move forward. So Alex is using control pad and we are using 1 and 2 loop.
Okay.
Start!
Well played, Alex.
Yeah.
Well done. See, sometimes it's easy on your own because... But then, if you...
Sometimes people are not really efficient enough when they work together.
What's your next one of choice, Alex?
Oh, I'm going to go for... Hazard hold.
Unleash fire, electricity, and wind on your opponents. The solo player must hit all the other players to win. Even if one is surviving, you lose, Alex.
Yep. Here we go.
Start.
Welcome to it.
Finish!
Oh, you're good. Computer's good.
Well, he's master.
Okay.
Your final choice, Alex.
Spike and span.
What's that? Oh, there it is. The solo player must hit. The solo player hits the floor. The other players are standing on in order to bounce a spike ball in their direction. The solo player must hit all of the other players to win. Okay.
Alright.
So, Shy Guy, aka Alex, could jump and hit the ball, or he could trick us. Yeah, so, he's gonna hit it back. Okay, that's out of bounds. There's one here.
Gotcha!
Oh!
I didn't do it!
Well played, Tom.
Well played.
Well played, Tom. Well played.
Yeah.
So now, said,
yes.
Luke,
okay.
4 mini games left. Which one do you want?
I want to choose that one. What's the ice one?
Ooh, mob sleds. Yeah. Oh, I love being on a team in this one. Because you've got to keep away from the sleds. The solo player wins by evading the players on the sleds.
I want to get all the different ones in this.
Now, on perspective mode, this is hard. As if you've seen on one of my other videos, I'll probably
leave the link in the description.
Probably leave some links in the description, you know.
Start!
So, let's try and hit Luke. Wow! 4 seconds, mate. Wow.
I'm getting wrecked here because they've got the master on and I'm terrible at this game.
Wait, who hits him? Did Mario?
I think so.
Oh, okay, what's your next choice, Luke?
What's the green?
This one?
Yeah.
This one's.
Okay, the solo player must run for the goal line while avoiding tackles.
I'm going for all the hard ones, aren't I?
2 to sprint. You only have 3 sprint icons, so don't waste them. Only use them in good times, like when there's space or someone messes up. And we have to tackle him, Alex.
Yep.
Oh! Oh, he's fast!
Gotcha! Take down!
I'm not going to win any of these, I'm terrible at this.
Two to choose from, Luke. Whole hogs or ruins rumble.
Whole hogs.
The solo player must hammer the other players before they can earn points. The other players earn points by staying above overground, I think for about
2 seconds.
Yeah, 2 seconds.
I'll try and hit
you. So the idea is you got to make sure you're not all in the same area, but make sure you're
How do you hit?
Oh, you just point.
Yeah. Or you just put ice point.
And then whack with A.
Alright, okay.
No, you don't need to whack with A.
Okay.
Just press A.
Okay. Right, go on.
And we control pad 1 and 2.
Start!
One more. Yes!
Yeah! Not at all, then. I'm the bloody of this game.
Right. Time for Mario.
I was playing different ones, you see.
And now, this one I think is the hardest, in my opinion.
You think it's? Yeah. Solo player must try to smash into the other players, including the 3 dry bones, by chasing them around the course. The solo player wins by taking down all of the other players. It's good because you got 3 extra lives with you. You know, you got the dry bones, so you got 6
in all. Since this is master, it's going to be hard.
Okay, the dry bones is out there.
Oh
No. Oh no! 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 Oh no! Right, guys!
What's it doing? Oh!
Right, oh, you're on your own camera!
Luke, survive it!
No!
That was intense.
No!
Oh. Mass is hard.
Wow.
Mass is hard to beat.
Right, are we gonna do Bowser Jr. in this video?
How many videos?
Mass is hard to do.
I think we should.
Do you think so?
Okay.
Yeah.
Me and Alex are gonna do it.
Yeah.
And then that's it. So, Mecha Marge. Worked with your teammate to operate a two-legged vehicle in order to chase Bowser Jr. To chase and catch Bowser Jr. So you gotta work in time, and then when there's an obstacle, jump together.
Right, you say whether you want to jump or not.
Right. So it's you first. You. Go. Jump. Me. You. Oh no. Sorry.
So close! That was close. Unlucky. Oh well, it does show that one's quite difficult to do.
Bowser Pop. Use the seesaw to launch you and your teammate into the air and pop all of Bowser Jr.'s balloons. So you have to pop these ones, and then there's an extra one at the end. Ready?
It's just like you were just moving it just a bit.
Oh!
Well done.
Right, double pounder. Round pounder switches of the same colour at the same time as your teammate. Round pound all of the switches before the time runs out to win. Okay? Right, let's go. Pink. Go. Nice. Yellow. Go. Blue. Green now. Yes. Great work.
Come back.
Work with your teammate to catch Bowser Jr. as he races around the maze. Now, it's a bit like the one where you got to get the key from the rat in Wii Party, and you got to track him either side.
Yeah.
Let's go. You can see there's a map in the middle as well, showing.
Nice. Oh. I see.
Okay.
Oh no! Nah. It's quite difficult.
It looks difficult. I haven't played it, but it looks difficult.
Oh well, never mind.
Okay, so failed 2, 1-2, cage match now. Catch Bowser Jr. as he climbs around the fence. Hit Bowser Jr. from the fence, from the other side of the fence, to temporarily stun him. So that's for a short amount of time. Okay. And then you can chase around him. So I'll go on this side. You press 1 to stun him.
How's it going so fast?
I mean, so fast.
Oh, oh, oh! Gotta turn around. Oh, damn. Ow! Oh, we nearly had him.
Damn it! That's 3 losses.
Got away wins. Got away again.
Damn it.
Crossfire Caverns.
Okay. I think we're okay with this one.
Blast Bowser Jr. as he tries to evade you and your teammates. Score 3 direct hits to win. Okay.
Start.
Oh!
Yes! Oh, sorry. It's alright, no problems.
Yes!
Oh, nice.
Yes! Nice. How about Arthur Jr.?
So that's 3-1 now and 3 loss.
Three wins, I think.
No. Yeah, 3 wins.
Bumper Sparks. Ram into Bowser Jr. to knock him into the electrified ring around the platform. Knock him into the ring 3 times to win. And you got a shake to do the spinning.
Start.
Four wins for the dream team.
Sand trap.
Okay. Drop Bowser Jr. Ground pound a switch to highlight a row of blocks. Do it at the same time as your teammate to make a block disappear where your two rows intersect. Okay. Okay.
Got to find one where he's alone.
Yeah, time. So let's go 3-2.
Oh.
Nice. This one. You're not on the block properly. There we go. Go for this one. No. Yeah. No. This one! No! Oh!
So close.
Damn it! Ha! Huh. Damn it, that was close!
It was so close. Four losses.
Okay. So, B to dodge any incoming attacks and press A to fire. And you've got to hit him 3 times to win, I think.
No! Yes!
Just about.
You do it where the best tactic tactic is when he's doing a fireball shoot, because he stops to do a fireball. Right, 5 wins, 4 losses. Can we make it 6? Pedal to the paddle.
I think we can make it 6.
Work with your teammate to rotate your wheel by jumping on the platforms that will spin it to the right. Reach the goal before Bowser Jr. to win.
Could we do it?
Start!
Yes! Uh-oh! Four losses, 6 wins.
Yes.
Unfortunately, we could have done better on the summer fun.
Yeah. Right, so, turns out, even though we were wanting to do boss battles, we did all of them except for the 4 players, which I'll probably do tomorrow because maybe Alex and Luke can join me for another video for that. But I hope you really enjoyed it. Shame we couldn't get all the wins. Some of them were hard, weren't they, Alex?
Yeah,
yeah, some of them were hard. We loved the boss battles as well, didn't we?
Definitely.
Yeah. The Diddy Kong and Donkey Kong ones. But anyway, thank you very much for watching this video. Of course, Wednesday, you know, got a driving lesson, so I'll be posting another video then. Anyway, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.